Hello everyone, welcome back to The Binding of Isaac. How is everybody doing today? I'm doing okay myself. Let's just start off. You know what? We're doing a normal random run. Let's see who we get to lose today as. Oh, it's Kane. Look at that. Let's take Kane down the alternate path, which he starts with a key, which is nice. And the only thing we really have to worry about is the fact that I have next to no HP. And the fact that I need like a billion bombs. Like, what is this? Yeah, we're gonna go in here. Like, let's... Why wouldn't I? I was like, don't let that be a paralysis pill. Thank you. I know what you're thinking. You're like, Jocelyn, if you're worried about it being a paralysis pill, why would you take it? Well, let me tell you this. Because I'm not smart. A Joker card on the first floor? It's a dangerous thing to get, I'm not gonna lie. It's also a beautiful thing to get. Alright, who wants to drop three bombs in this room, huh? Why three? Why not three? Listen, I don't like this one bit. At least we can kinda sorta like hedge our bets, because we do have, because we're Kane. We have a decent amount of damage. That's another key. I mean, that's very close to what we were looking for. Not quite, but like you're in the right ballpark. Something break up here. I hear the twinkle of a pot breaking. That's a fourth key. If anyone needs a key, I got you, fam. Now let's widen our avenue. Because I don't think that this game wants me to have anything that can help me out. So let's just actively fight against that. There's a lot of goodness here. Like, there's a lot of goodness all over this. So we're gonna start here. It's a key and a spirit heart. That's very helpful. Pill. Luck up. We have a lot of luck already. We might as well. Right there. Now I noticed that I do not have a reduced deal with the devil chance, even though this is an XL floor, and I sillily, is that how you would say that, went into the curse room. I wonder why that is. I mean, I took red heart damage. Maybe they've changed how everything works. And if so, it's a welcome change indeed. But also seems a little strange. Okay. Oopsies. Alright, let's not worry about the individual clowns. Let's go after the mob bosses, so to speak. Okay. Perfect. Again, it's just a key though. Looking for a little bit more than just that if I could. It itches. I mean, that what sometimes gets me a... I mean, got me a spirit heart, but it also sometimes gets me... Excuse me, a spider, correct? And there are the three bombs all together that I was looking for. Because with that, I can now go into here and blow this up. Perfect. And now we have a lot of HP. And if I can maintain this HP going into level, you know, 5, 6, 7, that could very easily win us the game. Yep, I walked into that one, but that's okay, because I did so willingly. This room is a flippin' travesty. Why you gotta put all these spiders together like this? With the, like, everything about this is wrong, and y'all should feel terrible. I was literally just talking about how great it would be if I could hang on to some of that HP. I lost literally both of those spirit hearts that I just gained. I had them for like all of 30 seconds. And honestly, I blame this game. An eternal heart though? They know how to make it up to me. They know I've got a little bit of a temper, but they also know, hey, Jocelyn, she's got a soft heart. And it's true. I have the softest heart around. Don't you forget it? Now, I think that probably should have died before it reached me. I'm not going to say that the game was cheating. I don't think that the game cheats like that. But I'm not going to say that I'm pleased with the result. But that's okay. Am I excited about getting one part of Super Meat Boy or Super Meat Girl? Honestly, not entirely, no. If I get two of them here, yeah. Then we can start talking about being a little excited. Because that really raises our chances. But if it's just the one, I mean, it's an orbital. It'll deal damage. It'll take some damage for me. But it's nothing earth-shattering, you know? And I think that's what I really want right now, is just something truly spectacular to help my return to the Binding of Isaac feel nice. And I have to say, I got a lot of warm receptions to the little break that I took last week. Sometimes it helps me out personally. When I can change things up. So thank each and every one of you for supporting the little diversion that I did. Will we do another one of those here soon? It's really up to you all. If you all would like to see more games that I've tried out, maybe we'll do one in another few months. But if not, that's okay too. I perfectly and totally understand. That a lot of you, like, you know, you watch me over on twitch.tv/thegeekcorner, and you see kind of what I'm putting down there. And I really enjoy it. Like, I like being the background music to your everyday routines, and I hope that is kind of how you treat these videos as well. So we just get some tears up, which is not bad. Not gonna grab that. Do I fully remember what it does? Of course not. I'm a 4-year-old. Alright, let's hurry that up. Good. And a bomb. So now we have all the bombs that we need to get down to yet another floor. We're gonna go down with, looks like 4.5 hearts. 1.5 of which is going to be spirit hearts. We are going into the dross, which is kind of scary. But that made everything that much easier. Now we got plenty of bombs. Piggy bank or whatever the other thing is. Triple shot. That is not actually what I wanted to see. But it's what I was given. So let's see if we can't get some shot speeds up. Though honestly, this shot speed's not terrible. I've seen... Well, shot rate of fire, I guess, is a more correct term. But it's not terrible. I've seen much, much worse. Ooh, let's go. Okay, now what are we looking for here? Yes, that's right. We are looking for, and I can't believe I forgot it, but we are looking for the little mirror and the silver flame. And we will find both of them without too much trouble. Quite frankly, I think the biggest trouble is going to be coming from this boss. Whatever this boss happens to be, good, bad, or in between, you know that I just, in general, struggle with them. But it will be easier now that I have unlimited bombs. And, like I said, it's going to be easier with unlimited bombs. Still, took that little heart of damage, and I'm not thrilled about it, but it is what it is. We do, however, have that beautiful, 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 whatever that's called. Why can't I remember what it's called? Eternal Heart. And we will use said Eternal Heart to just go do redonkulous things. Okay, so nothing fun in there. Let's go this way. Alright, see, everything's coming back to me. Never a doubt in my mind that I didn't know what I was doing. How could I forget what I was doing? I remember everything. Okay, and then we come in here, we grab the knife piece, and we say, thanks, but no thanks. We come in here as King, and already Kane is having one of the better runs, I think, out of everyone who's gone down the alternate path. And let's go... What am I doing? I mean, it's fine if we would have. We would get another opportunity to go down. But I want to work on... I want to work on my pathing just a little bit. And by pathing, I mean, I want to get used to this other path. Like, I'm playing on normal. That's fine. But I'm not going to get good at either, like, any of these levels if I don't just practice. What I like about what we've got going on here is that I've got a decent chunk of HP. And assuming that I can keep most of that kind of where it is, we'll be fairly solid for getting down to the next... Yep, I'm trapped. Trap. Oh, come on. I'm gonna take this real quick. Just over here. We're gonna pop it right there. Yeah, just a way down. Gosh, they did a whole heck of a lot of damage to me. Okay, that's fine. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. I'd like to, we have 4 HP, right? Like, that is more than enough to defeat the bosses of these 2 levels. And get down to the super secret, super hidden mausoleum for us. Yeah, I don't like that. So let's go with this. Homing bombs? I mean, sure. It's not fantastic, but I've seen worse. I'm gonna waste a key. Yes, this is exactly why I wasted a key. I was like, maybe, just maybe, they'll have a spirit heart. And would you look at that? They do. Okay. Yeah, I was like, can you all destroy stuff? Turns out, just about everything on this level can destroy stuff. It's very dangerous. I don't like it at all. If y'all could stop destroying my home. Get it? Yeah, there we go. Now, my damage has not gone up exactly. Like, yes. Yes. I do have triple shot. But is triple shot really that good? It's actually getting better now that I got a tears up. But it's still not what I would consider to be fantastic just yet. Soon it will be. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what hit me. I mean, clearly it was one of these bone and wheels, but... Still. If I could get just maybe another damage up, because I do think that my shot speed is about back to where I was expecting it to be at. Alright, so I do see one of those. I almost just went right for it, but I stopped myself. I am going to waste one more bomb just to see if we can't get a magic mushroom out of this room. Can you imagine if we did? That would be a huge get for, I think, all of mankind. Not just for my run, but quite frankly, for all of mankind. I know that's it may be a controversial statement for me to say, but it's the truth. Instead, we'll get shot speed up. So now my shots are even faster. We'll just pop right in there. Don't want the curse skull. For a second, I thought I couldn't get rid of it, and I was about to be like, well, that is unfortunate, isn't it? Alright. We're building our HP back up to where we want it to be at. Alright, we can just take care of that. Get rid of that goop. And by goop, I mean the creep. So much creep. The hopping brains, specifically, remind me of the intellect devourers from Dungeons & Dragons, which are essentially just these walking brains. they're a little scary if you just think about kind of like what they represent, which is just sheer utter losing your mind. Okay, listen, these rock spiders, you don't think they'd be annoying, but every time you're a little perturbed by them. Not greatly, just enough for it to you know, make you think about it. All right. Oh, that was a good hit. I'm not even upset by that. He knew how to throw them rocks. Okay. I think I'm all right. Not doing as much damage. I keep getting caught on this little rail. All right, let's knock them out. Knock them out. We're not doing so terrible, though. Like, considering what this game could be throwing at me right now, and what it's choosing not to. Yeah, no, this one's a little scary. Okay. I'm fine right here, right? Yeah. Now, he's about to be gone. There we go. I think, as long as... Oh, he's gonna run that one? Like a coward? We got some PJs? Amazing. Let's go in here. Again, not worth our time. Not worth our time. I should have done what Joel did. I forgot that Joel told me that if you just skip that very first item room, well, deal with the devil room, the next room that you get will automatically be a deal with an angel, I believe is what he said. I, as you may have noticed, did not do that. But what are those? What are those? Have we seen those before? Don't lie to me and tell me that we have, when I gosh darn well know that we haven't. These feel like brand new additions to a game that should not have had any updates to it. I don't like them. They creep me out almost as much as these ghosts creep me out, like these quote-unquote normal ghosts. Like, how many ghosts are there actually? Can anyone answer me that question? Because I don't think anyone can. A justice card. A justice card is a nice card. Should I have used my deal with the devil card already? Probably, but I kind of want to see what we can do here. Yeah, that's right. I got a little bit of an opening here that they don't have, which is, it's rare. So we're going to abuse it as best as we can. I love these slow bones. Like, they kind of fill me with a certain amount of joy. Okay. Don't like that they persist after death, though. If I have to be 100% honest with you, I feel like maybe that's kind of a cop-out on the designer's part. Oh, you see that? I learned to dodge. In the time away, the 1 week away. I was like, you know what? I'm going to dodge stuff now. And trust me, I know a lot of you did not believe me when I said that. Tears and speed up, damage down. That's not exactly what I wanted, but you know what? We'll make it work. These guys all have straight faces. Now let's pop in here. All right, you're going to be a greed fight? No, I'm not upset by that. Thank you for asking, though. Thank you for checking in. No need for a red card or even a yellow card there. It's all green, baby. Okay. Excellent. Two of diamonds. Listen.
Two of diamonds.
We're using it. Because that gives me a good reason to go in. Oh my goodness, you got fastest hands. Fastest hands in the West, I'm sure. The Empress, no. Luck up? That's we have quite a few luck up pills in this seed. Oopsies, I didn't even see it pop out. I should have been paying more attention. And frankly, I just was not. Cain versus Singe. Now, I don't think Singe is too particularly difficult. Though I am surprised that hit me. Listen, Chew can play at this game. I like that he has farted a couple times. Because I need somebody who can... not get out of my way, but definitely like... Oh, he can throw the balls into the pit? I didn't know that. Can I knock the balls into the pit? Oh, goodness gracious. He can also knock new ones down, I see. Still, this is a very creative boss fight. Also, I didn't know, because we never, like, we've either never lasted long enough, nor has just the fight in general has not gone on long enough to matter. Because normally we either just, like, destroy him right away. I like this. Oh, my damage was the worst one. You love to see that. Okay. Yeah, let's first off, I'm gonna pop the Joker card.
Joker.
Yeah, let's go. Why not? We can we need all the help that we can get here. Let's be honest. So now I'm just gonna throw that there. Nothing. Okay, that's fine. If you thought maybe I might be upset by the fact that my homing bombs didn't home. Oh, I mean that was me. That was me being silly. Just a little bit of a goofing. There's one spirit heart. That's all I needed. Alright, so we should have at least one HP going down to the next floor. What is this? The Empress card. Okay. We might as well schlep it around. Okay, and then it's up. Got it. Now remember, the key here is to be confident. The more confident that you are, the least likely it is to hurt you. Now there's a card there. Am I gonna want to get that card? I mean, there's a non-zero chance about that, so sure. There's a lot of twists and turns here. I don't know if I'm a huge fan of that. But hey, we got the second knife piece. We'll just wait for her to kind of do her thing. Get that going. And then we just kind of come in here. Yeah, just like that. Oh, I don't have the triple shot. I was like, what's going on? Oh, okay. Just, oh no! But then we have to worry about this. But then we just dodge her. Dodge her like she was the draft. Let's go. Ba-doop. Okay. Again. Boop. I don't know if I need to do any of this, but there we go. Yeah, I was like, that one is going to be needed, I think. Where are we going? Nowhere. That's where. You going to grab this card? You think it's going to be a good card? The Hanged Man. Oh yeah, let's go. Actually, I do think it's going to be a good card. Ooh, the game let me get through that without taking damage? It shouldn't have, but hoo boy, am I happy that it did. So we got through that unscathed, in case you all were wondering if I am rusty at all. Turns out, not as much as I feared. Can I pull this out up from back there? Oh my goodness, I can. Which means, was it like that? Like right there? Nope. Two bombs here, that's okay. Still? A net of two bombs for one spirit heart? I think I would make that trade most days. Especially considering how I play. Okay, so this is going to be a very interesting level, only because an XL floor this far into the game, it's not been seen before, not by the likes of man or digital adversaries. All right, gotta just stay away from everyone. Just no one here is worth seeing. I do have free HP here, so yep. Oh, we got. Oh, I saw it too late. They've gotten really good at hiding their, I want to say their shame, but really just their spikes. I feel like I used to be really good. I used to be like so observant. I'm like, oh, I'm never gonna get hit by a spike. You'd be silly to get hit by a spike. And then here I am now. I'm like, oh well, you know. It was a very, very well hidden spike. Right, I need way more range against this. Like, I know there's a little bit of a delay. But also, oh gosh. What's going on there? Oh yeah, you can't like attack when they're nearby. Which is, again, a brilliant way of doing a game like this. You telling me you're not gone yet? Alright, who's left? It's you. Who possibly could be left to stand against me, the mighty Jocelyn? Alright, don't let them psych you out, okay? Boop boop. Okay. Yeah, you hit them up with some, like these guys, you just tell them that, hey, guess what? You're resistant to Hellfire. And then suddenly they're not allowed legally to deal damage to you. A juicy sack. Okay. Boop boop. What's in this room again? Oh, that's right. It's a little item thing. I was like, oh my goodness. Okay, so this is easy enough. You just do one of those. And like, then you do one of those. Perfect. And then we can just start taking these out the way that Jesus intended. With tears and with flying daggers. I like that they can stop themselves on a dime here. Like, whenever they put down a fire, it's like they bounce off of a wall. Which, I'll be honest, I never knew about. I'm sure that it was painfully obvious to anyone with two eyes who actually, like, paid attention to the video game that they were playing, but you know what? That's not my style. It's never been my style. Y'all know this. My style is you run in there, you get your job done, you get out. And when that doesn't work, I just cry. You know? And both of those strategies, I think, have helped me to varying degrees. I'm not going to say either one is perfect, but I do think that maybe, just maybe, you can join them into one just like beast. You'd have a decent run. Okay, again with the fire. Again with the fire and the 360 degree rotating face. I don't like it. That's right. This gentleman is scary. Now, can anyone here fly and get those? Does not look to be the case. Meanwhile, my comment section is exploding, telling me that the Empress actually lets you fly. Jocelyn, you can fly with the Empress card. Jocelyn, where are you going, Jocelyn? You're leaving free stone chest on the table there. Jocelyn, listen, I hear you. I'm just choosing to ignore you, all right? Perfect. Yeah, Brother Bobby, that's just the item that I wanted. Oh my gosh, really, you're gonna get me greed and super greed? This is the last shop in the game. And y'all just gonna do me dirty like that? You gonna do me dirty like this? I got 59 coins and nothing to do with them? Not even just like a donation bank. I still need to donate coins. Like, let's go. Ay, ay, ay. You're not allowed to do that, buddy. See what I tell you. Alright, can this boy just jump out of his host? There we go, thank you. Perfect. You are not allowed to attack yourself. You have peons to defend you? How dare you summon others to do your will? Okay, now am I concerned about this at all? A little bit. Like, there's a non-negative level of concern that I have about successfully killing two bosses. But at the same time, I think I got this. Okay. And then this one? Not so scared about this room. Like, I think I got this room. It's a little narrow, but like outside of that, I don't think it has a whole lot of things to be particularly frightened by. Now, you're gonna have something that's impossible for me to get rid of? That doesn't seem cool. It doesn't seem right. Worth a key. 100% worth a key. Oh, you're telling me that knife shot didn't work? Buddy pal? Friend? You're gonna leave me with so little HP going into such an important fight? Okay, but please know this. When I lose, it will be entirely because of you. Oh my gosh, I forgot about this guy. I forgot all that he can do. Oh, I know, but listen. He's gonna do far worse damage if I don't take y'all out by any means necessary. Okay. Alright. Perfect. Oh, you know what? That is a big get. This, though, is just... This floor, like, I understand. It's an XL floor. It's supposed to be long. This is a long floor. Doesn't help that I seem to be going every single way possible. Alright, let's go after the worst people here, which are definitely the skeletons. Thank you, by the way, to Sack of Bandages, or Sack of Ball of Bandages. They definitely helped me not get hit by a flying shard of bone. Though I guess it's not really a shard of bone now, is it? Oh, come on now. Come on now, buddy. Okay. Let's just all kind of... Can't we all just get along? I guess is what I'm really trying to ask. I feel like we probably could if everyone would just chill for 5 seconds. Now, I have not been to every room, so we are not... We're not going to these bosses yet. Like, there's still another... There's a second item room somewhere. Is there not? Is it this one? Yeah. Oh, no, I've been to both item rooms. Okay, well, that's terrifying. Let's go, just real quick, to a room that has a piece of heart, which is not this room. This room I've never been in. So now you've condemned me to a fate worse than death. Which is taking a non-recoverable piece of heart damage. Yeah, and I personally thank you for that. Okay. Down here. Over here. Right here. Bada bing. Habada boom. This is how we do it, alright? This is how we do it. It's Friday night. It's not. It's probably actually about, I would reckon it's probably... Monday afternoon, maybe Tuesday morning for the vast majority of my followers. How y'all doing? I hope y'all are doing great. Why did they all hurt me? Like, I understand why, like, some of them hurt me, but, like, did they just, like, fly right through me or some nonsense? Okay, now, listen, we don't want any of this. Could you always do this? What was that little move you just did there, miss? Is that out of the Odyssey? I don't think it was. If I were to guess, not Odyssey material. Oh, okay, that was a good hit. And I know what you're thinking. You're like, Jocelyn, you gotta up your game. And I'm like, listen, first off, I just got a huge damage upgrade. I got Forgotten Lullaby. It's in here now. Let's go. Does this hurt me? It does not. Perfect. Okay. Now, what Mom doesn't realize is that I am as powerful as I've ever been on this run. And because of this, we will Raffle Stomper. Yeah, see, like, I even saw... Oh, gosh. Even saw that coming, like, a mile away. And then she's going to start doing those. Got her. What did I tell you? Single greatest run of my... Isaac career? I don't know what was up with that. Let's go fight Mom's Heart, which is definitely not, like, a non-scary thing to do. Like, they really up the Mom's Heart fight, which I despise. Because normally you see, oh, it's Mom's Heart, lol, that's easy, and then it's like, really? Do you remember the bullet hell that is Mom's heart? And you're like, no, actually, I don't. And they're like, that's good, it's because it wasn't there before. And we're like, wait a minute.
What?
Okay. Get that, and a full HP. Alright, anything else? Anything else? No? Okay. Just a couple. Just a couple of those. Anything bombable? Don't look like it. We're going down. Are we going down swinging? Nah, I can't guarantee that we are. But we've made it pretty darn far. Alright. So we get those. I don't even know what's in this guy. Pustules? Ooh, you know, I was not paying attention. You know what's also not good? I have no idea how much, like, even remotely close, how much damage we have, like, health-wise. So let's just, you know what? No more damage. From here on out, Jocelyn is no longer taking damage. What'd I tell you? Batting 1,000 so far? Okay. Oh gosh, what is this nonsense? You can't... I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I don't feel good. I don't feel... I need an adult. I need an adult. I need an adult real bad. Oh, Lanta. Balls of steel. Oh my goodness. All right, y'all look terrifying to me. And it looks like you drop little tiny baby maggots. Saw that just in time. I really like that enemy design that pulls you in. Like, I hate it. But also, it works so well. Like, I see it, and I'm like, ugh. But then I'm like, ooh. But then I'm like, oh. Just like these guys? Like, are these just spiders? Probably not. There's probably something slightly more to them. But by giving them a human body, it fills me with such just unexpected dread that I can't help but enjoy what's going on. What's going on? Okay. Boom. 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 Okay. A lot of enemies I've never seen before making an appearance here. Like this guy? Like this coughing, wheezing wannabe? Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. You can't give me fat chub and humanoid spiders all at the same time. You gotta let me get a break. Now, I'm a little afraid that, like, they damage you and then spawn more of themselves. Don't ask me why I have such an irrational fear of that. I just do. This seems scarier than it is. All right, I guarantee you. Boop. What'd I tell you? And this is a something? Yes. I've become more powerful than you could ever imagine. It's not true, but I like to believe I have. And that is the truth. Rotgut. Okay. Oh, I think I remember Rotgut. You guys haven't seen Rotgut, but I think if this is the enemy that I believe it is, then I think you all will love Rotgut. You're like, Rotgut doesn't seem all that strong. I don't see what there is to love about him. And you're like, trust me. Like, you're like, oh no, Jocelyn, you got eated. And I'm like, no, dog. I went to 2D World. Like, let's go. Like, it gives me, like... it gives me, like, just... I want to jump there. Oh, crap. Oh, my goodness. It's just... It's pure, unadulterated, like, Super Mario World 2 kind of vibes. And then you come here, and you're like, oh, wait, no, this is, like... This is some Contra nonsense. This is some Samus stuff. And you would be correct on every regard. This is just pure unadulterated great boss design. Some of that, a little bit of that, some shot speed upgrades. Nothing no deals with the anythings there to save me, unfortunately. And we're moving on to the level that we have gone to a couple times, so that we have never once bested. Will we best it today? Don't hold your breath. But never say never, you know? Alright, can you just do your thing and pop open for me? Thank you. Alright, can we? How are we gonna get in there? You know what? I got 17 bombs. Let's not sweat this. Alright, so I got 5 HP, which is very nice. I now have 4 HP. Okay, now we've seen these floating heads before. Still, like, do they just throw that thing at you? Free HP. A luck up? I got 4 luck. Experimental pill. Okay, okay. You gonna throw a Bomberman at me down here? I mean, I'm not complaining. It's just... it's a surprise that I was not expecting. I feel like there's... is it right here that I see? Tinted? Oh my gosh, I did. What are these? Mitosis, forget-me-nots. I don't know what that does. So we're not... I don't really know what this lullaby thing does either now, do I? But I'm keeping that one. I know, I feel like you get it in such a weird way that I just, like, I don't want to do anything with it, because, like, what if it's the key to beating the final boss, you know? Okay, look at this guy, he's like a poor man, what's his face? Pete? Is that Peeper? Yeah, poor man Peeper. Oh my goodness. Okay, so let's do that. Then we'll do that. And then we'll do that. So that gives us Bookworm. Now, what's the over-under that if I use the Bible on the mom fight here that we will survive? Because I don't think it's 100%, but I don't think it's absolute zero. What do we got here? This is something... not good. Okay, that's fine. Let's go in. Alright. Cain versus Mother. Let's... if I do this... does nothing. Okay, that's fine. It does... I mean, is she slowed because of me? No, I don't think so. You know, having a spider mod right now would be fantastic. Because then I could see how much HP our dear sweet mother has. Which would be a fantastic thing to know. You gotta be quick, gotta be swift. Okay. I think we are doing okay against her. Like, not tremendous, but okay. Now remember, there's another phase. Is the second phase even scarier? Oh my god, is it? Oh, okay. We also forgot about the transition there. Okay, and then she does some of that, and then some of that, some of that, some of that. Okay. Oopsies. I call shenanigans. But we got... oh, how does she know? Oh my gosh. This is... okay, I didn't even see the lines on that one. I should've... oh, no! No, they were coming... oh, wait, no. We're not dead yet, baby. We're not dead yet. I got one more hit in me. One more hit. Let's go. What? You can't... this is illegal? Mom? I have no idea how good we did. We may have been one hit away. We may have been 4,000 hits away. It's impossible to tell. But y'all, thank you for joining me in on this ride. I think it's a wonderful way to rejoin Isaac here. Expect more. I'm making a little bit of schedule changes this week, so you'll see those later. But until next time, y'all, please stay safe, stay healthy, and I love y'all.